Hi dear friends and subscribers, thank you for following my channel and watching my videos. Please, like and we begin. Real name Phillip Jack Brooks, better known by the ring name CM Punk, is an American mixed martial artist and retired professional wrestler. He is currently signed to both the Ultimate Fighting Championship, UFC, where he competes in the welterweight division, and to Cage Fury Fighting Championships, CFFC, where he works as a commentator. He is perhaps best known for his time in WWE, where his 434-day WWE Championship reign stands as the longest of the 2010s, as well as the sixth longest in history. In addition, he also appears on the Fox Sports 1 series WWE Backstage as an analyst. Brooks used the CM Punk moniker his entire career, and consistently portrayed the character of an outspoken, sharp-tongued, anti-establishment, straight-edge iconoclast. Most of the straight-edge principles he portrayed, such as not drinking alcohol or not taking recreational drugs, are his real-life views. Depending on his alignment as a hero or villain, he emphasized different aspects of the straight-edge culture to garner the desired audience reaction. Punk cited his health as the main reason he left WWE, describing that in his final months in the company he had been working through an untreated and potentially fatal MRSA infection. Later Punk acknowledged on the witness stand that no physician ever diagnosed him with suffering from a MRSA staph infection, broken ribs, injured knees, and multiple concussions, including one at the 2014 Royal Rumble, as well as having lost his appetite and ability to sleep well. Punk felt that WWE was pressuring and rushing him to wrestle before he had fully recovered. According to Punk, he found a lump on his back in November 2013 and it was diagnosed as a fatty deposit by Dr. Chris Amon, who refused to remove it despite Punk's requests. The week after Punk left WWE, his wife April Mendez convinced him to get the lump checked by her doctor. The doctor told Punk that he could have died due to ignoring it for such a long time. Punk had the doctor evacuate the infection, describing it as the worst pain in his life, but said that once it was treated and he was on stronger medication, he was able to sleep better than he had in months. Other sources of unhappiness Punk had with WWE were his failure to main event a WrestleMania, being paid less than the other wrestlers in the three biggest matches of WrestleMania 29, doing favors for Vince McMahon and not being owed back, being creatively stifled and feeling that there were no long-term plans for wrestlers other than John Cena, as well as receiving less pay and not getting answers as to how the advent of the WWE Network would affect wrestlers' salaries. Lastly, Punk described having left with zero passion for wrestling and described himself at the time of the interview to be the happiest in many years. On November 12th, Punk made a surprise appearance on the Fox Sports 1 series WWE Backstage. He subsequently joined the program as a special contributor and analyst. Punk accepted the job because he would be under contract with Fox instead of WWE directly, and hoped it would help him find his way back into the wrestling business. Regarding an in-ring return, he was not interested but also not opposed to the